What's up, guys? I did this. Let's start playing some more Fortnite Battle Royale. And today we're gonna be playing the new mode, Sniper Shootout. You can only use snipers and revolvers in this new mode. And I hope that we get first place victory royale. So let's do this. So guys, as you already know, there has been a new map update, which has, I think, Tilted Towers, Snobby Shores, Shifty Shafts, and I think Junk Junction and Haunted Hills. So, guys. Today we're going to be trying to get the victory royale number one spot. So let's do this. Right. So I'm just going to be landing in this little factory with, I don't think anyone's landed here, which is good. Because, won't have mine take the back, there is someone in here. Take that back. Alright guys, I've got a semi-auto sniper, epic. And I'm gonna try and get some kills with it. And don't mind that thing on my eyes off my puppy today. I was picking him up and cuddling him, and all of a sudden he went and he scratched us. Right there, I think it is. There. And it really stings, so I can't touch it. And I've already told him about my dad, but they said it was your fault for picking him up, which obviously was. I really hope he's having a great day today. I know if you're in like other countries and you're watching this video. Oh, and one more thing. Don't forget to like this video and comment down below. What would you like to say? Solo, duo, or squad, or space view mode tomorrow? Get 50,000 likes on this video and I will do another sniper shootout. And subscribe and hit that notification so you will be the first person in the world to see my new videos. Thank you. And if you do that, that will be very, very helpful. So please do hit the like button, subscribe, and tap that little bell and comment down below what mode you would like to see in my next video. In my next video, I think whatever you want, just do comment down below. And I've just got a legendary bush, which I don't really like. Guys, I can see someone. He's running away, and I don't know why. So today, tonight, I should say. Today is my turn in my country. I'm gonna see if I can snipe this girl. From 84 meters, headshot. Let's go, boys and girls, and ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I've just got 52-meter kill. No, 84-meter kill. Actually. I don't know why I keep on getting everything wrong. Probably because of this thing on my eye. Oh, yes, guys. I won on last video, I think it was. Yeah, last video. I won last video. And that got me. No, I meant I have two wins. I bought a snowflake umbrella. When was it? Yesterday. So, guys, comment down below which one you would like to see tomorrow, well, on my next video, and comment down below what umbrella or glider do you have? Because I really want to see how cool your gliders are. And guys, comment down below if you have a YouTube channel, and I will try to subscribe to it. If I have time, because I'm normally up all the time, that's why I can do that many videos. This guy keeps on jumping on my bullets. Guys, when I die, I'm gonna have to end this video because it's quite late. And it's a school day. Even though I'm not going to school, because I'm ill, but I'm just making a video. If you can see how white I am, I was sick today, but it doesn't really matter. I'm still playing a boring and dumb video for you guys. But I really hope you're liking this video. If you do, just like it. But if you don't, feel free to dislike it. I don't know how far I'll get. Oh, hi there. That was my puppy using his bloody fork. I don't know why, guys, but my puppy just loves chewing forks. Oh hell no, I don't even have a revolver, man. You're gonna have the potato blade. He's like, what's going on here? Like, what is going on here? Are you a dummy? Did he just try to shoot out the window? What's wrong with him? Guys, I don't know what's wrong with him. Uh-oh. Guys, I can see the shadows. Guys, when about? Guys! Uh-oh, guys, I'm getting shot. Guys, I'm going to hide. Oh, man! Guys, I've been knocked down! Come on, please, dude! Oh, no, it's 2-1-1. Guys, I've been knocked down. My teammate's about to die.